The viral images and videos of Major General Matayo Kyaligonza and his two bodyguards assaulting a traffic police officer in Mukono have continued to elicit reactions from different sections of the public. Today, several women's rights activists have joined in the condemnation of the actions of the retired soldier and his bodyguards. The activists delivered a petition to the Speaker of Parliament, Rebecca Kadaga, in which they expressed their desire to see action taken against Major Matayo Kyaligonza. During the meeting with the activists, Kadaga said Esther Namaganda should be promoted for the resilience she showed while executing her duty under very difficult and trying circumstances.
To ask the Inspector General of Police to promote that lady, because she, despite the pressure, she insisted on doing her job according to the law. So I think she's one of those who really should be applauded.
Meanwhile, other human rights activists are calling on Kyaligonza, who is the ambassador of Uganda to Burundi, to resign, saying that his behavior does not befit a diplomat.
Ambassador Kyaligonza resigns with immediate effect his position. Two, that he should be arrested, prosecuted for the violence and assault he and his team occasioned on Sergeant Namaganda.
We hope that the appointing authority is going to immediately discharge Brigadier Kyaligonza of his duties as ambassador, because he is not fit to represent this country abroad.
Today it might be Sergeant Namaganda, tomorrow a civilian will think, oh, it's normal to assault a police officer. And that's why these acts must not be tolerated.
Several politicians have also condemned the assault, which they say is a sign of the culture of impunity that is prevalent in Ugandan society.
Really quite unfortunate that he doesn't respect our officers. It's unfortunate, and I want to condemn it.
What we see is condemnation of the junior officers, the escorts. But the principal participated.
So it has become increasingly difficult for ordinary citizens to obey the law when those whose duty it is to enforce the law are taking the law into their hands.
Namaganda's daughter, Maria Goretti Nabakoza, says her mother has been traumatized and she should get justice.
She's been disrespected. She does not want us to see her in her pain. But we know that down there, deep inside of her, she's hurting. This is not what she signed up for, to be beaten.
Human rights lawyers have called on UPDF to ensure that the public regains confidence in the army by ensuring that justice is seen to be done.
They put drastic measures that if someone has violated the law, the person should actually be brought to book and the public should be made aware that this person has actually been punished.
Kyaligonza was involved, therefore the law must equally apply to him. We should not see a selective application of the law. He should be held accountable. Disciplinary action should be taken by the highest appointing authority.
It remains to be seen whether the reactions of the public will result in disciplinary action taken against the soldier turned diplomat and his bodyguards. Juma Kiria, NTV.